Good morning students. Today you are going to know about Google. So Google, it was founded by the persons Larry Page and Sergey Brin. So in the year 1995, they were studying in the university called Stanford. So at that time they met each other and then they started doing their project, and they came to found the concept of a search engine named Google. So let us see few more information, interesting facts about Google. So it is an introduction. So Google is the currently most popular search engine. So lot of search engines are available. So but the most popular used search engine by the user is Google, and we can say Google has the highest priority on the internet. For what reasons we are using this search engine? For finding some information related to files, images, music, videos, and then if we take Gmail, that is Google, that is mail, electronic mail, and then for Google Map, so for finding any mapping service, the location, for finding any location, we are using Google Map nowadays, and then Google Videos. So video services that stores our videos, and if you want to publish our videos, we can go for Google Videos. So for these purpose we are using the Google search engine. Now let us see few more facts about, interesting facts about Google. So actually here Google takes over 200 factors into account before delivering the best results. So for example, if you are finding any images or any content you are looking for, so before we are getting the answer, Google actually search over 200 factors into account. So within a fraction of second, this is happened behind the screen. Okay, and then next interesting fact about Google is up to 97% of Google revenue, it comes from the advertisements. So through advertisements they are earning their most probably 97% of their revenue through this advertisements. And then there are more than 2 million Google searches per second. So for every fraction of second, 2 million people are using this Google search engine. And you can see this person, so he is known as the CEO. CEO means Chief Executive Officer of Google. So currently he is the CEO of Google, and his name is Sundar Pichai. Okay, so he is belongs to Chennai, and he is currently the CEO of Google. And next interesting fact is Google Sky Maps. So it is the service provided by Google. So it allows the user to view stars, planets, and then galaxies, Milky Ways, constellations. Okay, so through this Google Sky Map we can search through this website. You can just go note down this website, and you just type www.google.com/sky. so if you type this, means you will be getting a page related to view stars, planets, galaxies, and constellations. You just check it out today by just viewing this link. Okay, and then initially Google was named as Google, Google. Okay, so it was misspelled, and later only it was changed to Google, Google. Initially it was Google. And then the next interesting fact about Google is you just go to Google Mars. Okay, and then you can see the map of Mars, the planet. You can see the map of Mars. Okay, just you try these two websites that I told you today. The next one is, if you write Google as written backwards, you can see ELGOOG. Okay, so if you write Google in the backward direction also, you can search even. Type http://, and then you just type elgoog.im. So using this website also, even if you type backwards, you can still search for your you can still search any information. Okay, just you try this amazing fact related to Google. So let me tell you how to search in Google. So just you open your web browser, and then here I am going to type using Google search engine. I am going to type the CEO of Google. So as you type here, you just click on here. This is the first thing. And another thing, using your mic here, microphone symbol, just you can say CEO of Google. So this will show you a page. Okay. So in this way, you can search your, start searching any information. So see here, this is the page related to the CEO of Google. So CEO of Google is currently Sundar Pichai. And if you want to know about more information about a particular person or particular any information, the blue color line, blue color thing, it's called as a link. If you click on this, it will take on you to your next page. Okay. So this is the way you can search any information. So Sundar Pichai, so five things you should know about Google CEO is given here. You can see here. Highlights it's given. So about Sundar Pichai, it is given here. So he was born and in the year he is turned 49 years today, that is on June 10, okay, 1972. He was born in Madurai, and he pursued computer science engineering. And then in IIT he has joined, and these are few information listed out in Google related to Sundar Pichai. Okay, so just you type some information, and it will get some other link, and click on that link, it will take you to the next page. In this way you can search the information. So we have now searched about a particular person, and you can see here at the top all books, news, images, shopping and everything. Okay, so if you want to click on books, so but the particular person name related books will be listed out down, you can see here. And then news, the particular person name will be listed out in some news magazines, everything. And then images, so if you want to know about the particular person image, you can see here the image of the particular person will be listed out. And you have to just click on this, and if you want to download, means you just click here and then you just visit, and then you have to just long press. If you are using your mobile phone, you have to just press long press and then click download. Okay, so in this way you can just download the pictures. And then shopping, and then videos related to particular person, and then maps, flights, everything will be there. So according to the information, the Google will list out some information that we are looking for. Okay, so in this way you can search information. So today you came to know about some interesting facts about Google and how to search information or any pictures, images using your Google search engine. So in the next class, we will continue the next topic. Thank you, children.